ನಮಸ್ತೆ, ವಣಕ್ಕಂ, ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ಸತ್ ಶ್ರೀ ಅಕಾಲ್. ಸಿನ್ಸ್ 2 weeks ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬೀನ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದಿ ಮಾಸ್ಟ್ರು ಶ್ರೀ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ ವಿಶ್ವನಾಥನ್ ಸರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಹಿಮ್. ಐ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಪ್ರೊಸೀಡ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವೈರ್ ಐ ಸ್ಟಾಪ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್ ದಿ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಷಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ watching him even after the take is okayed, and his smile and his appreciation was something extraordinary. And sometimes we didn't know whether he composed the tune first or the song was written, or the song was written first or tuned. I think it was simultaneously happening. As long as Sri Kannadasan was writing to him, theirs was like a relationship of a wife and husband, a genuine samsara. They were doing it. And they used to fight with each other, but at the same time, the inference was something very positive. He used to give a tune, like, you see, this popular song in Tamil, which is a song. La, 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 la. This is the sign line, Pallavi. And mischievously, Mr. Kannadasan said, Enda, ethana la kudukrani, all are single letter words. How can I search for letters in Tamil and write? La, 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 la. How can I write? Then M.S. Viswanathan used to chide him. He used to call him as a chettiyare. Chettiyare. இதுதான் டியூன், இதுக்கு எழுத முடியலன்னா நீ சொல்லு, நீ எழுது கூட, அதுக்கு நான் டியூன் போடுறேன். வாட் ஹி மென்ட் வாஸ், மிஸ்டர் கண்ணதாசன், திஸ் இஸ் தி டியூன் ஐ கம்போஸ்ட். இஃப் யூ சே தட் யூ கேன்ட் ரைட் லிரிக் ஃபார் திஸ் டியூன், யூ ரைட் அ ஃப்ரெஷ் லிரிக் அண்ட் கிவ், ஐ டியூன் இட். ஹி வாஸ் ஆக்சுவலி இரிட்டேட்டிங் மீ வாண்டன்லி. தென் ஹி யூஸ் டு, வென் எம்எஸ்வி கால்ட் ஹிம் அஸ் செட்டியாரே, and Mr. Kannadasan used to call him a Malayalathan, because Mr. MSV was from Kerala and Mr. Kannadasan was from Chettinadu. Then he gave so many alternatives for this tune, and la la la, because he said la la la, he gave all the words with which ended with la only. Van nila nila all unvalibam நிலா, தேன் நிலா என்னும் நிலா, என் தேவியின் நிலா. லைக் தட் ஹீ கன் ஆல் லாஸ் வில் கம் தி என்டையர் சாங். அண்ட் மிஸ்டர் விஸ்வநாதன் யூஸ் டு டெல், எக்ஸப்டிங் ஃபாதர் இன் லா, மதர் இன் லா, சிஸ்டர் இன் லா, எவ்ரி லா ஹீ ஹேஸ் கிவன் இன் திஸ் சாங். தட்ஸ் ஹவு தே யூஸ் டு ஜெல். அண்ட் லேட்டர் மிஸ்டர் வாலி, another great poet, came, and their combinations were extraordinarily successful. The only issue was, he's such a disciplinarian, he always wanted the singer to be there when he used to come to the studio. Once what had happened, myself and Sushila Amma, we have committed a call sheet for Ilayaraja, that is from 9 o'clock to 1 o'clock. And there was an in charge with M.S. Viswanathan by name Mr. Narayan Nair. He came for the same call sheet. He said, MSV sir wants you both. That was Balachandraji's cinema called Manmadha Leelai. We both said, we are singing there, we have committed this thing, and it will be very tough for us. Then he said, you come there first, sir will finish quickly and you can go. We know that both of them, either Ilayaraja or MSV sir, they cannot finish the call sheet earlier. Because when once we go there, until it is perfect, we have to sing. But first come, first serve, like we have committed to Ilayaraja. We said, no, sir. If you want, we will sing and finish here and come. Can you finish early and come? He was asking. I can't say that. The music director here, Mr. Ilayaraja or whoever it is, he has to okay. Then only we'll come. It's okay. You come after finishing the recording. Then I told him, please go and tell Sri M.S. Viswanathan that we are committed to this recording, and only after completing this we can come. He said, okay, I'll tell him. He never bothered to tell him. So from 10:30 onwards, that gentleman was waiting, that in charge was waiting at our studio while we were recording for M.S.Viswanathan, looking at the watch, looking at us in the voice room, and it was very disturbing to us. I called him and I said, sir, as long as you are here, we will make a lot of mistakes. And the music director will not okay this song. Then it will get delayed. You please go. You told MSV, isn't it? I said, yes, sir, we told. He said, yes, I told. By the time we completed this recording, it was 1:30. So Shilama was very much perturbed and worried. Balu, you go first. I will follow you because I know MSV will be very furious. So we recorded this in AVM studios, and from there it's only 5 minutes drive to Sharada studios. We went there and all the musicians were waiting outside. The balancing was, everything was ready. We had to learn the song and go and sing. I thought the in-charge has informed Mr. Viswanathan. He was smoking outside and walking briskly. I got down from the car and said, sir, namaste. He said, stay put there. Stay put there. Where is Sushila? Her car came a little later and she was slowly getting down from the car. She knew what will happen here. And he said, enna nanakiringa neenga? You think you are a very senior man now? You are just up and coming singer. What is the time now? Sir, 1:30, 1:40. What time is the call sheet? Sir, you asked us, usually we will come by 8 o'clock. Then why is the delay? Sir, I told your in charge that we are committed to a different... No, he didn't tell us. I'm very unhappy. I'm very unhappy. Then Sushilama came. Sushila, you are also following this boy's footsteps. He doesn't know how to respect seniors. You are also doing the same thing. She could not speak anything. She just kept quiet. Then come inside. We all went. Then he taught the song. By the time we learned the song, it was almost 2:30. Then we went to the microphone. The first rehearsals, we started the Pallavi and he said, no, I am not happy. I am not happy at all. I am going to have a break now. We'll come in the afternoon after lunch and we'll record. He just dispersed. The musicians went out for lunch. He went out for lunch. We both sat there. We were practicing the song so many times. By the time he came, it was 4 o'clock. You see, when time passes, he forgets everything. His anger and everything chilled down. Hey guys, did you have your lunch? He said, no sir. Why? We didn't want to lose the touch with the song, sir. We were practicing, sir. You could have had your lunch and practiced. Come. And again, he taught us the song once. We went there as usual. By the time we finished the song recording, it was 6:30. You know what was the song?
Nalandana sullu kanne anniyan pol naan kekkiren nalandana sullu kanna.
Such a beautiful composition. You see, after 6 o'clock, we were so tired, came out. Balachandarji was showing his pity upon us. ஏம்பா இப்படி பண்ணுறீங்க, நீங்கள் முதல்லையே அவருக்கு சொல்லியிருக்கலாம் இல்லையா? யூ குட் ஹவ் டோல்ட் மிஸ்டர் எம்எஸ்வி இன் த பிகினிங் இட் செல்ஃப். ஐ செட் நோ சார், ஐ தாட் தி இன்சார்ஜ் வில் டெல். தி சாங் இஸ் ஓவர், வி ஆர் ஆல் லிசனிங், அண்ட் எம்எஸ்வி சார் ஃபேஸ் வாஸ் ஸோ பிரைட் வித் ஹாப்பினஸ் சேயிங், பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி சாங், பியூட்டிஃபுல்லி சாங். ஐ ஆம் சாரி ஐ கெப்ட் யூ இன் விதவுட் ஈட்டிங் யூ சாங். ஐ ஆம் வெரி வெரி சாரி. யூ ப்ரொஃப்யூஸ்லி அப்பாலஜைஸ் டு அஸ். தட் இஸ் இஸ் கேரக்டர். He later I went and told, sir, this was the situation. We committed to Mr. Ilayaraja. We were singing there. My in charge should have told me. He never explained it to me at all. And he called the in charge and took him to task and said, you should have told. And these were some experiences which we had with the great maestro. But ultimately, when the song shapes up beautifully, everybody used to forget his anger and everything. And he used to compose, and he used to run to musicians. Suppose the keyboard player is not playing properly, he will ask him to get up. He will sit there and bang on the keyboard. The keyboard player was so perturbed. Sir, this is not harmonium, sir. I'll play properly, sir. Don't bang on the instrument, sir. And The musicians, suppose if a flute player, Mr. Nanjappa, he didn't have more than 16 bars in this song, he used to be very angry. Vishu, I am going out. I am not playing this song. What happened? Mr. Nanjappa used to be 6 feet 2 inches tall. M.S. Viswanathan was hardly 5'1 or 5'2. He used to look at him. What had happened? Ready, hurry. Everybody is playing so many bars of music. You have given me only 16 bars. Why should I play? This song needs only 16 bars of flute. If you want, you play violin section also. If you want, you play saxophone also. If you want, you play the song also. The singers, I don't mind. This song needs only 16 bars. So he used to cajole him and keep him in good moods. That's how the musicians used to react along with him, because they wanted to play more of his compositions. Well, I thought I could conclude about Mr. M.S. Viswanathan at this juncture. I don't think so. I have to talk. I have to share lots of things about him. So next week, please, please, please wait for this beautiful episode. And once again, thanks for sharing these episodes and liking it and subscribing it. Thank you very, very much. Namaste.